can see it's more brown and even deteriorating a little bit in the middle there as well. So this is what happens when you touch the formations. Like I mentioned earlier, we have the oils on our hands. When we touch the rock, a layer of oil is on top of it. So when the water tries to get to the formation to help it grow, it just goes on top of the oil layer.
They're ready. That's what they did in 1800. That's what I said. You have to pay them. Right. It's really hard. I want to get rid of the game.